操了。
Construct. I have traveled through time to warn you.
This is my past, but your future. And it means the end of humanity, so together we must change it. What have you done?
It is
you fighting chance.
He's lying. It's some kind of trap.
Why should we trust you? Because if you don't, Earth is doomed. I've stolen Brainiac's exobytes, the instrument of Earth's atmosphere. They hold the power stolen from the heroes and villains of my time, and will bestow it on anyone they conquer. The exobytes will create a new breed of superhuman, fight Brainiac's invasion. We must teach them and use their new abilities. They must be on the front line of coming back.
See, it's new future. My work is not yet done. I must leave this earth to you. Claim the exobytes and take destiny into your own hands.
Thank you. Toronto is stepping up, showing out. So is LA. Atlanta. Shout out to everybody for fucking winning Baltimore, Houston, Phoenix, Ottawa, Montreal, Calgary, Brampton, Winnipeg. Take Brainiac a bit more seriously. I will kill the Superman.
Lex Luthor. If you want to live, come with me. Be quiet.
Introduction, Lex.
My associate's calculator will help us navigate our way through the ship. You can trust him as much as you can trust anything. We're going to sabotage the ship and send Brainiac a message, not a message, Lex Luthor, at any point in time.
You've got a weapon, right? Use it to get rid of the debris blocking the door.
Why the fuck do I gotta... Okay, now this is looking like some motherfucking sorcery right here, dog. Why the fuck am I still doing this tutorial? I've clearly selected the other option. Okay. Yeah, y'all thought I was tweaking last week. Only notice it says you have to be level 4 to skip, but you can't be level 4 when you start. Slow
Why would you have to pay to skip all 25 levels? That's a good tutorial, you have to do it anyway.
Consider this a hostile takeover.
That futuristic New Japan arena in the Empress DLC Oscar does a commentary in Japanese. Oh, next. Professor Zoom. Happy birthday, Lizard. Happy birthday, Lizard. Can't call it. Yep, he's finally using sorcery. You see where I'm just walking down here slapping these motherfuckers.
I was wondering why my sorcery kept coming from my forehead. I figured it was because I had a strong third eye. Read up.
Wonderful. My readings show a full-scale invasion force aboard. We have to destroy this ship.
Destroy the ship, Lex.
I look forward to a new future, one without the ribbon in it.
Thanks, Lex.
You'll have to do better. Shield up!
Yo, I'm like so mad. I don't know how long I'm down.
Consider this a hostile situation.
Don't leave.
Oh, yeah.
And there's Brainiac. I hate being right on times. Grab Scratch the actual engine. Oops, the ship's breaking apart, but I can't open a teleport. Brainiac get me out of the systems. You'll have to defeat him if you don't want to go down to the ship. I'm about to kick his ass. Yeah, R1, hand on the roll. I just don't believe in roll. Brainiac still here? I thought that Brainiac just killed him. I did. Come on, Lex. Cersei. Cover with her arms backwards.
You are stronger than I thought, but you've got a lot to learn. Work for me, and I'll teach you how to control your new powers. Maybe even enhance.
That was intense. You got some good news. Seriously. Ready to leave the ship now? I'll contact you once you're on the ground.
Intricacies of magic. And now, thanks to a doomed little man in a metal suit, magic is unleashed on Earth. Only he cannot rule destroys. And with these new villains, magic will rule at last. Wonderwolf claims to champion the gods? She will soon bow to me, Circe, for the age of magic has come.
That was weird.
Hey, Clark, as soon as you go outside. Oh, wait.
All right.
Clark, I'm not sure how much you're going to like this, but the severe caster, big.
doing it right. All right, bet. All right, wait, so we gotta go outside, right? Wait, who is this? Rachel of Darkness, the Wanderer? Wait, where you going, man? I can fly too. Wait, I think I can. Wait, no, I can't.
Not all of Brainiac's targets are strong enough.
Alright. Oh, now I can fly.
Turn your magic to my powers and we will rule this planet now.
Wait, hold on.
The first step is destroying the strongholds Dr. Fate and the second magic have made behind them. Show them they cannot stand against our might.
Alright, now what do I gotta go outside?
Yep, I'm right outside and I'm having some asking. So we're gonna take a 5 minute smoke for him to fucking find us, and then we're gonna kick ass all day today with
Lisa Bridgeburg. Alright. Hey, well, this isn't the same club.
Oh, wait, we didn't add each other. God damn it. Go back into the nightclub. I forgot. If you're not mapped up, sometimes you go into like different instances or different servers. But when you're in a nightclub, everybody shares the same server.
This is real intricate.
Oh, my bad.
I got it. I'll be right back.
Actually, you guys being mad, you know, because you're all this late. on doing it, but when I had like 3 wisdom teeth removed, like I was smoking like an hour afterwards.
Yeah, I know you don't. I know. I do. Because I've seen people, I've seen videos of people with dry sockets. And there's, and everybody has always told me you can't do shit about it once you get it. You're stuck with no pain pill. So you might not give a shit, but I don't want to go through that.
Right. trust me, it's no big deal at this point.
Alright, I'm back.
What's up, man?
Not too much. Why do you look like a Martian Manhunter joined Cobra? Like Serpentor. With the power of Grayskull. Hey, hey, what's up with this security guard? Why are you flexing over here? He worked out. Yeah, work this out, motherfucker. Flying as high as I can. Getting real high. I'm saying here, a single person talking. They talking about something, they give me too many details. How life should be. Wait, what's this? I'm out, y'all. I see something shiny metal object. Yeah, that shit sucks though, ain't it? I don't think that shit is in no universe. I think that shit a dream, bro. But I like the ending though. Getting closer to that? Somewhat. I'm going to the prison. I'm going to free. What if, can I free the? Oh God! What's happening to me? Oh okay. Oh shit! Yeah, me and Strike are old buddies. College. We drink villain beer. Damn. That's not where I thought I was going. See, I got special powers here on this island. You see how all my spikes glow, right? Wait, why am I gonna kill the Scarecrow? Shit! Oh, you got powers, motherfucker? Yeah, well. Let's see him fly. Wait, what? They got powers? This is something. This ain't the Striker I know. The Striker I know would have took all they fucking powers away and shit, like X-Men 2. Hey, what happened to me? Wait. Yeah, I restarted or something. So am I like far from that or something? Oh no, it's right there. What's happening? I'm going back for more, dog. But this time, I'm starting on the little dock. I'm gonna walk my way up there. I'm killing everything on this island.
Right. Well, my research confirms that it's infected.
Oh, 2K20?
Yeah, not by a long shot.
Damn. That's a shame.
It crashes at least 3 times throughout one universe year. Yo, and that's just by stepping, not watching the matches.
Yo. Damn.
Stryker's Island Penitentiary is the largest prison facility in Metropolis and is designed to contain the city's worst criminals and most dangerous superpowered individuals. To my knowledge, there has never been an escape from Stryker's Island, or even a riot. Probably because they know Booster Gold is on the
job. Yeah, I ain't gonna stunt. Of all the ones that I used to watch that are on the enemies list, I think only 2 of them are doing 20. And most of them reverted back a while ago. What? I was out of range, you bitch. I was so. And you just sent the bitch! Yeah, I finally seen that picture of Oscar. I thought it was just like they popped up a little logo of the brand while she had a match or something. I didn't know that she dressed up in the fucking Cup of Noodles outfit.
Yeah, they sponsored Asuka. That's why. They sponsored Asuka. They sponsored Asuka about it.
Okay.
It wasn't the fact that they were being racist and just like, hey, try these noodles, you know, because there's a Japanese person wrestling. That's not the case. They thought that Asuka would be able to help sell the product, so they spoke to Asuka.
She agreed.
Yeah, because... why wouldn't she? She likes the fucking product and she got it for free. So, and they're paying her extra money for her match. What's up? That's a Brock game. The Brock's called fucking single sponsorships.
Yeah, so
news.
But what about Kairi Sane? Striker Island, where I'm still going. I keep thinking I could kill somebody. It is hot as fuck, because I am like in the crib sweating and shit. I ain't got no clothes on. I'm still sweating.
Right, so you're using a Metropolis.
Yeah.
Wait. They cheating. They wasn't even there. Oh, they cheating. Yeah, they definitely just spawned, like, while I was there. This is what I was talking about payday and shit. Them motherfucking...
Yeah, 20. Club, you're kind of doing like really ridiculous stuff. We start the mission.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, this game doesn't really reward you with free thinking until you hit level 30. Yeah. But here.
Damn.
Welcome back, soldier.
What up, Joe?
Be like, yo, the shit.
Wait, I won't use my new characters.
Nah, Lizard don't. I mean, yeah, I get that it's not the same guy. Wait, no, Chef, you level 4. He like level 30. It's the same thing. It is sometimes.
If
I ever find out who you are, you can hear me from my lawyer.
Lawyer? Fuck your lawyer. Damn. Wait, what the fuck? He got powers? Did I make him disappear? Hey, I was using some sorcery. I think I just made a citizen disappear. What the fuck is this? I'm going on top of this. All my training prepared me for this. The rumors are true. I'm Batman. I look like Moon Knight if he was actually black. Yep. And what you mean? I'm black. I'm literally black. Moon Knight's like some white dude in that costume. You know how disappointed I was when I found that out? Very. But his powers come from an Egyptian god. See why I was disappointed. I do. I hate all forms of cultural appropriation. Especially when Casey twerks. Yep, I had to be there. Don't worry, he's not the only one twerking around here. I'm sure Blank's dropped a couple of twerks in his day. Tolo's probably even done a twerk or two. Alright, hold on. Where are y'all actually at? Because I keep thinking this is where y'all at. Arrow.
This area was built over powerful occult magic, which protects
Dr. Fate is about to become my motherfucking sanctuary right here, bruh. Lord Trigon in his dimension. The sentinels of magic think they're pitiful enchantments. The talisman! What you mean? Y'all already here, right? Oh, well, I thought y'all was already fighting. I'm supposed to know. Nah, fuck that, man. When y'all get over here, start smashing. I'll get here. I'm always late. Oh. Wait, is this Thanos? Wait, what you mean? I just got here. What you mean? Stop saying that.
Now, the central base is guarded by a protective spell, which only grants access to
I know it.
The pure heart. Five brother guards cousins. They'll give you some sort of bypass.
I need to use the Eye of Agamotto. Alright, so, wait, hold on. What's this? The Apprentice. Wait, who's this guy? Wait. Something's happening with him. Oh, there go you, lizard. Serpentor. Alright, so where are we supposed to be going now? The other yellow circle? Alright. Yeah, did you just finish a new one?
No, I'm doing it.
Okay, because my thing just showed me some shit. Alright, is this it? Wait, what's this?
Wait, what?
For the first mission, yeah. All right, blood cultists, eat that! I just seen him up in the spot. This is the Hobgoblin. I'm the spell slinger, dog.
Now, use that jacket to drain essence from the innocent. Enough essence, and you can enter the central base.
But I was supposed to drain the life essence from that guy. How you do this?
How about you try picking up someone?
Same team. Hold on, I see a group of Thanos. Thanos. I hate Thanos. It's his chin. Listen, initiated. It's the librarian. Hey, hold on. This ain't no citizen. This the bouncer. This is just his day off. Fuck this citizen.
Before I make it.
Who are you supposed to be?
Hold on, bro. I'm stealing souls out here.
Oh, yeah.
No, I want the soul of this blonde. Now she's part of my cult. Wait, hold on. Wait, what the hell just happened to Leva Bates? Alright, wait, hold on. What are y'all talking about, y'all at? Yeah, she was running pretty fast for Leva Bates. Hold on, this lizard. Wait, what the fuck? Lizard, stop moving like that. Where the fuck did he go? There you go. How the fuck did you get back there? Alright, so where we gotta go? Hold on. We gotta kill all these guys? Damn, what the fuck was that?
Get out of my face!
Oh, I thought I did some old flaming wild shit to that guy. Yep. Wait. Lizzie, you're a sorcerer too? Oh man, I was hoping that was one of my powers.
Why are you doing this to me?
You were born.
Got it. Yeah, out of here.
Wait, we're not yellow lanterns. I mean, I got a yellow lantern too, but, you know.
I warn you.
I need to replace the light bulbs. Wait, who the fuck is shooting me like that, bruh? Oh, these motherfuckers think they slick. Give me your soul. Your soul is mine.
I thought the Sentinels would protect you.
Mason, get the fuck out of Dodge.
Some motherfucker is leaping. What the fuck is he doing? See, this is the shit I'm talking about. How the fuck is he doing that? Lizard. See, he's not jumping. He took one jump and he's like flying with that shit.
He's a speedster.
No, I'm acrobat.
Oh, you're acrobat. That makes more sense.
No, it does. It makes even less sense.
Yeah, in this game, if you're acrobatic, you're perfect. So, you're going in the completely wrong direction. Like, you gotta do a 180.
I knew that.
I know.
I was just trying to see if they had any crabs at the bay.
Yeah, we'll get crab cakes
later.
Don't worry.
Alright. Alright, I'm gonna pass through the ward. Wait, hold on. First, let me get this citizen.
I do like
that. We have a way of that EGF as a citizen.
Oh shit.
And now I'm gonna rob.
I'm just waiting for
Wait, why are you beating up Alfred? Wait, that wasn't Alfred? Where is this? Professionals. It's because they're white, Jeff. And old. It's old white people. It's just out there. That's facts. They're Rupert Thorne. You don't remember Rupert Thorne? That was like the only thing. Yeah, that's the only thing that made that animated series the shit. Was that they had like, you know, actual mobsters and shit running that shit. I can't believe you don't remember Rupert Thorne. Yep, you know what we're talking about. Now that we're talking about. What's it? Yeah, and he had a lot of them bitches too, though, didn't he? Yeah, he was in a lot of those storylines. Yeah. Mm-hmm. It probably is. There's no one else named Rupert besides him. But I'm.
We must keep the eye of... The Eye of Sin is protected by Clue Flame's companion, the nearby Ark.
In what ways?
Reposition the flames to steal.
Ah, he has become a real gamer. This is a real gamer. All right, let's go. Someone said this is a real game.
No, it's not. I'm not even playing this right now.
Why don't I deal with your freedom?
I'm not doing that neither. That's Luda on the controller. I'm just making it sound good. I'm going through this portal. I'm going to the Marvel Universe.
I have a stone.
Yep. No one else will go to the Marvel Universe. Like the fact that he could fly and hold this at the same time. Wait, hold on.
Just so you know, IFC is not Trigon's actual eyeball. In case you were wondering.
You now hold the Eye of Sin. Use it to corrupt mortal souls into wrath demons. And tip the balance and try to turn it back to us.
Nope. I'm not. I'm a sorcerer. This tongue is tough here for me.
I've read this lexicon twice and can still only ask for the
boundaries. There's a magic festival? You guys didn't invite me? I want to make this my base. Wait, hold on. It is. Oodles and oodles of oodles and noodles. Yeah, oodles and oodles. I ain't gonna stunt you, get like 30 packs of cup noodles for $5. This is Trigon's actual eyeball. Nice. I like Trigon. He's got some really nice eyes.
Oh, no, that's your target.
Oh. Oh. Hulk. Smash! Wait, I'm going the wrong way. Hold on. Yep. You're definitely not in front.
Oh, I am.
Look out. Wait, hold on. The preserver's here. That's not a he. It's a she. I know. We dated. She didn't do a good job of preserving. Come here, you rap demon. I'm gonna convert this baddie first.
I do adore rap demons. So
strong,
and yet so stupid.
I don't know how to get this one right here, because she's bad. Raph demon. Raph. I thought so too. Fuck me, Jesus. Fuck me. Alright, Rape Demon is gonna join the MCU. Hey, who's this little motherfucker right here? Is this my little thing? Oh shit! The sorcery is strong with this one. Look at this shit. I got me a little minion. Hold on. Come over here and do this fighting for me. I'm gonna get in the air. I got one with me. Wait, I don't got him. Well, where's the sentinels at? Get you some Raph and Mortis. These Thanos dudes is not doing a good job of stopping me from turning these people into stuff. Yo, me and this little monster I got is kicking some ass. Let me go get back on mission. Hulk smash.
Welcome to Big Belly Burger. Alex Cortopper. Have a belly busting day. May I call you?
I got Trigar blood in me now. Call me the Ravens are thick. Not those my kind of guys.
Now, to destroy the Ankh of power inside the Sentinel base. Use the orbs inside to summon demons against the Sentinel's pathetic shields. Once the Ankh is drained, Brother Blood will join you. To defeat the fate himself.
Motherfucker, get off me, bruh. Murder spree. Alright, let me fly up out of here. Oh shit, never mind. I got murdered. Oh shit. I didn't even know we was moving yet. Ah, you right. The mission did end. Yeah, we need that. I need that. I'm a little slow on the uptake. Yeah, and I like beating people up. So the mission for me ain't over until everybody's dead. Yeah, I'm noticing that they just keep respawning on some bullshit. That's how they just killed me. That's an excuse, alright? God damn it. It was only us doing that mission. After we killed them, they shouldn't respawn until the next person starts off the mission. You know it. I know it. Donald Trump knows it. It's all an act. What's that got to do with anything? Yeah, well, he knows he's going to be the next president of the United States of America. That's all that matters. All right, now are we supposed to go in this building? Hi, sweetie.
Well, club, this one, I fucked up. I'm like, we're done.
Alright. I'm gonna wait right here. I'm in the Magic Citadel. This is my people. Because I'm a sorcerer. Spider-Man. Do they? We stop no selling. Oh yeah, my whole computer was dead. Oh. Press your sprint. I'm with Intellos. Also, the rules are amazing. Fuck rules. Zujkin? When did you see the rules?
Forget the shield. Take down the intruder. You shall fall as well.
Yep. I don't remember what the rules is no more, though. Go help. Help is overrated. You see this XP I'm getting? Alright, hold on.
Dr. Fate will finish you.
Nice.
No further.
Wait. Y'all don't need to get some stuff to stick to this gimmick. I ain't gonna stunt though. In the actual comic books, outside of the one of them that looks like my guy right here, that big ass one that was on Batman Beyond, the motherfucker was, oh, a 10? Which technically 10 shouldn't count. So all the royal family ones, they all suck. Yeah.
Don't let them get to the army.
Yes. Bro, intricate. How they be treating 10 like a 10, like she's not a 10.
I heard that.
Oh shit, that's what I came here for. The Unk of Agamotto.
Who dares to desecrate this sacred stronghold? Dr. Fate, today you and your sentinels will fall.
Is that what Brother Blood looks like in the comics?
Now you will feel the might of Nabu. Flee before me.
This shit ain't gonna work. Oh, it does. Oh, okay. I'm gonna fly roll on his ass. Use his magic on his bitch ass.
I'm the old unmoving impostor. Your victory is temporary, Lord. That much is constant. With Fate and
quick, somebody kill Dr. Fate.
The door to Trigon's dimension opens. When Trigon,
if I make a
rises,
villain, can I join
you? Remember the part.
Who are you, Zuchkin? He's a viewer. He or she is a viewer.
I have walked countless worlds, witnessing the birth and death of a million.
Give us one good reason why we should allow you to join us. Our
sometimes the creatures in worlds live, and sometimes that they
yep.
The project.
Have you already have one blind
I am Dr. Fate, and I stand at the threshold.
Nacho, did you see that shit, man? Wait, what's happening?
Now, as the scales tip from order to chaos and back again, I too must ask. What fate awaits us now?
Oh, come on, Dr. Fate. Hella overrated.
It is done! With the Alt Drain, the door to Trigon's dimension opens. Brother Blood's cult is prepared to ritual to the land. As for you, meet Brother Blood the Sosos for your
yeah, but hey, now I can actually once I remember what I'm going
to oh, okay, I'm done.
An important historical find in the field of syncretism.
These fucking... Themyscenian excellence. Do I need them? Because they've taken up a hell of a lot of space to make the entry. Yes.
From my understanding, you need them to upgrade artifacts. So...
And once I've upgraded the artifact, I can get rid of them.
Yeah. And you might come across more artifacts than white writers. If you think laws,
Dr. Faye is out here keeping you safe? No, he's not. The fuck?
I mean, it takes a law.
Yeah, I know. You don't have any space for anything else. I would say that you like, I don't know, a couple.
Okay. Alright, I'm pretty sure I'm frozen right now or something. Could I? Yeah, that don't work. Yeah, you need that. That's the most strongest metal on the planet, next to Batmantium. Yeah. I already did that too. Yep. I'm frozen.
Alright, turn the game, wait.
Anybody else live right now? That's cool. Or in this part. Goddamn Joker.
Which one?
The one that's right here having the last lap. That shit was sus.
That's my GTA character.
I know it. He has some great upgrades to your DeLorean too, by the way. Start this shit. Everybody in the chat, we'll be back after these short messages from Marvel.
Right. So, what exactly are your new names?